once again. It is I, the Dark Mercenary. I have returned once again to give you another episode in the game of Vampyr. We are back where we were before. Off screen, I did a little bit of leveling. Gained some experience, some equipment, and a little more knowledge of the game. Not in the sense of what's going to happen, but that in perhaps being able to use the controls a little more efficiently and effectively. Well, we shall see in a moment, I suppose.
What sort of fighter is this?
Come on,
Not a lot to check, but I should anyway.
Some voucher for a free checkup in Whitechapel. What is Nurse Crane up to? I really must find her. I can't believe I'm doing this.
Yes, we all do things we don't like to do.
I have this thirst for blood.
That lower area I looked down before, there was a civilian that I saved. While I was off camera. You'll be back at wherever he is located, according to the game, sometime tonight. But now the first boss lay dead at our feet. I wonder what monsters they will send next. Despite this being a PS4 Pro, the load time on this is quite slow. I'd hate to see what it would be on the older console. But now, we go to Whitechapel. But perhaps a little snack. Chapel is to the north, I'm facing.
Crush the leech, boys!
Clearing out the ghouls has caused the gangs to become more bold and brazen. I shall have to keep an eye out for them. I see. So it looks like there are multiple bridges in order to get across. So
closed.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
it.
It's an angel!
Easy, boys! Don't forget, check every roof, every door.
Better go home, sir. Step away, sir. This is no plan.
I'll send you back in a fucking grave! He's mine! I'll take you!
It's locked, all right.
Perhaps I found the escape route.
Whitechapel. This neighborhood is linked somehow to the kind Lady Ashbury's blackmail. First, let's find this Petrescu fellow. Are you all right?
The bastard hit the wall next to me. I don't even know if he meant to miss.
If you've been hurt, I can help you. I'm a doctor.
Name's Albert. Remember it. Now bugger off.
What happened? Did you really steal that man's medication?
Hey, I didn't do anything. It ain't me.
Medication and drugs are a rare commodity in East London. So you picked an easy target, didn't you?
Shut off, mister. You ain't got no clue what's going on here. Bastard was a soldier in the war, so now he's got the right to shoot me.
It's true. I'm not familiar with this part of town. Perhaps you could help me.
I said sod off. Go find yourself another guide.
Do you know Nurse Dorothy Crane from the Pembroke Hospital? If you know anything about her, I'd appreciate it.
Never heard of her. She's pretty, I'll keep an eye out.
Goodbye, young man.
Me? I'll not die in some piss-stinking alley reeking worse than a week-old lavvy.
What?
Shooting a boy in the middle of the street. Not the best thing to do, wouldn't you say?
What? You saw what happened. Who are you?
I'm Dr. Reed. And I'd like to ask you a few questions, if you promise me to set your gun aside.
No. Look, I'm not a violent man. I'm Benjamin Palmer, doctor. And no one can help me. Not even you.
You don't seem well, Benjamin. Do you need any help?
I always feel ill, sir. It's like I'm never right.
I will see you later. What can you tell me about this place?
Nothing to say, really. This is where I used to live, and this is where I live now.
You mean you used to have a better life?
Yeah, I had a wife, a home, and a job. I even used to have a name. Now I'm just Ben. Ben the Tramp.
You don't have anywhere to go. No family that would welcome you.
Not since the death of my wife, Albert's mother. She was sick, you see. Long before the flu and all this shit.
Perhaps you could focus for a moment and tell me your troubles.
I'm sick, broke, and my son just stole my pills. Everything's coming up roses.
Whatever the boy did, I'm sure he didn't deserve a public execution.
I swear I didn't want to hit him. It's just that I'm sick in the head, you see, and the boy just failed me last nerve.
What is it, Benjamin? It was the war, wasn't it? Your nerves are shot, aren't they? I need some answers, Private. From one soldier to another.
The doctors called me a liar. A coward. Put me in a straitjacket, locked me up. Finally, they sent me back to the front lines with a handful of tablets.
It's a pity that doctors still practice such barbaric methods. It's a dishonor to our profession.
Now only the pills stop me thinking about this shit. To not hear the explosions. I'm even scared of the dark these days.
Do you know Nurse Dorothy Crane from the Pembroke Hospital? Have you heard anything?
It's funny, I've been searching for her too. I need some pills. But the woman is a phantom, if you ask me.
Really? And why is that?
Word is she ain't real. She's a cover for some doctor who runs an illegal dispensary for migrants.
A gun, alcohol, and a bad temper make a terrible cocktail, sir. Goodbye for now.
I won't end up another drunk arsehole littering the streets. Not me.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
What do you want? Leave me alone.
Good evening, sir. I'm Dr. Reed. I'm looking for Nurse Dorothy Crane.
There is no Dorothy Crane here. Now goodbye.
I'm afraid this medical leaflet says the opposite, sir.
Really? Well, I'm afraid I'm going to close this door right now. Go bother someone else, Mr. Doctor.
To enter that house, I must discover who this man really is. Maybe I could start by observing what he's up to. Nobody at home. It's locked. Good evening, miss.
Good evening, sir. Are you interested in a miraculous cure for this unknown and deadly epidemic?
Actually, I am.
Then you have come to the right place. The famous Swanborough cordial is all you need to help keep you in perfect health.
Oh, really? Why didn't I hear about it during my studies? I'm Jonathan Reed, by the way. Dr. Jonathan Reed.
Ah, my brother has spoken of your research, sir. I'm Loretta Swanborough, and it's always a pleasure to meet a fellow healer.
Tell me, who intrigues you most in Whitechapel?
The region itself is something to see, but I would say Camellia the mute florist who gives away her flowers.
What do you think of the locals?
Most of them are afraid or desperate. They all come to me eventually for my remedy.
You look ill, Miss Swanborough. I wonder if your concoction will do the trick.
I'm perfectly fine, thanks to my miraculous elixir. You, on the other hand, look pale and tired, Doctor.
Tell me.
The Regent...
Is there anyone I should avoid?
Cadogan Bates, without a doubt. The bloody bastard remorselessly exploits poor migrants as soon as they get here.
Do you know Nurse Dorothy Crane from the Pembroke Hospital? I'd like to know more about her.
I don't like to talk about competition.
Competition, you say?
Never met her, but it seems she provides some sort of medical care to the poor. The whole thing has to be some sort of scam, if you ask me.
I'd like to see what kind of medicine you're selling.
Effectiveness has been proven by many. Even is no match for the Swanborough cordial.
Good evening, my dear colleague.
Loretta, your miraculous formula wouldn't even cure a common cold, and you know it.
The Swanborough's cordial secret ingredient is hope, Doctor. And it's something people around here really need.
A placebo effect is real and has benefit. But in your case, you could be murdering your customers who may die because they are not receiving the necessary medical attention.
Medical attention? In Whitechapel? Trust me, my cordial is the best option they have, since it is the only one.
If your true purpose was to help, you wouldn't take money from the poor for your snake oil.
Oh, but to pay for it is part of the process, Doctor. If it were free, they wouldn't believe in it.
Loretta.
The Swanborough.
A placebo.
Medical attention.
If you're true.
Oh, but to pay.
Goodbye, Miss Swanborough.
There's no one in.
It's locked, all right.
Yeah.
This is no place for you, sir. Ow! I'm talking to you, you twat! Yes!
I found a bit of a glitch on that one. That's all the rookies are meant to stand. They're in a T-shape with their right arm on fire. If so, impressive discipline. Very much so.
I cannot enter.
Thank you.
Alfred!
Good evening, Benjamin.
I'm afraid not.
A gun, alcohol.
The wet boots will be
How are you, boy?
I'm not your boy, all right? Now piss off. Drunk arsehole.
How are you, boy?
I'm not your...
Do you need assistance?
Please. Feeling tired these days.
There you go. Let's hope nobody steals it from you.
Very funny.
Do you need assistance?
I'm all right, but if you fancy giving me the medication, I can put it to good use.
Do you know Nurse Dorothy?
Never heard of her.
Goodbye.
The wet boots will be proud of me.
Cure the young fool of his fatigue. Still no closer. Finding a way in. Given how there's no trigger on this gate, I almost wonder if it's another glitch. The other gate is clearly locked.
No one's there.
Episode here for now. Remember, follow the Dark Mercenary on Twitch. Like and subscribe the Mercenary Company on YouTube. If you have any suggestions on future games, please feel free to let me know in one of the two places. Now, before I go, I will say what I always say, that no matter what happens to you in life, never give up, never surrender, no matter the cost. Until next time.